YouTube, you beautiful headbangers.
How are you?
I am TC.
And I'm Alex.
We're TNA Reacts. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel. If you're new around here, guys, I decided to change it up a little bit. I don't know. It's a new week. We got plenty of new music coming this week. We were going to do another Nightwish week this week.
Yeah.
We planned on it. But there is so much new music that came out in the last 4 days we've got to do this first. Nightwish week is still coming. It'll just come next week instead of this week. But with that being said, we're starting this week off right with some brand spanking new Marilyn Manson and his new song, title track off his upcoming album, We Are Chaos. And this was a complete surprise to me. I didn't know he was coming out with new music. We actually just had a conversation, I think, like 2 or 3 weeks ago.
We were like, it's time for some new Manson.
You would think that would be a perfect time for him to write music, considering he's not touring, which he seems to always be doing.
Yeah.
And lo and behold, he was actually making new music, or, you know, putting out new music. So with that being said, let's just get into We Are Chaos. I don't know what to expect. Let's just check it out, guys. If you like this video, slap that like button. If you like seeing this channel, you're new around here, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell right next to it so you get our videos when they go live. The link to this original video, if you have not seen it, will be down in the description below. But with that being said, let's just get right into it. Marilyn Manson, We Are Chaos. Let's go. Chaotic Monday. Let's rock.
Hey, eyeball.
I'm so excited.
I have that image up on my wall. If you say that we're ill, give us your pills. Home will just go away. But once you've inhaled death, everything else is perfume. Maybe I'm just a mystery.
He looks like a Joker. He looks like the Joker. Okay. So different. I could be your misery. Maybe I'm just a mystery. So far from my crowd. We are sick. What a big complicated. So like
vibey,
but so sad at the same time. It's weird. Jesus. Why do you do that to the baby?
Because babies can be fucked up and complicated too, I guess.
That was the most anthematic song I've ever heard from Marilyn Manson.
Yeah. Well, and I know you said it sounded different. I mean, and it did. It did sound different from a lot of his other stuff. But when he did God's Gonna Cut You Down.
Yeah.
It was kind of like he was leading up to this.
To this? Yeah, I guess that's true.
And I really enjoyed it because, like, you know, Manson, he's all about meanings and lyrics. And I like it's more of like, we're fucked up. We're sick.
Everybody.
We're horrible people. But when we go to this garbage dump where we're all going to be buried in, I'm going to still be holding your hand.
Yeah. And it, to me, like I said, it was very anthematic. It was very vibey, very just like you are watching this live and you're just all in the crowd doing this.
Well, we wouldn't be doing this because if you've ever been to a Manson show, there's always at least one person that's handing out those faces. We wave the faces.
But I think too that it kind of had this feeling of we're all the same.
Yeah.
No matter what, like you said, at the end of the day, we're all going to end up in the garbage dump. And it kind of showed that towards the end where it's like we are all chaos, we are all sick.
Yeah.
We are all complicated in our own way. And, like, just because you feel like you're better than somebody doesn't mean that you actually are. Because at the end of the day, we all have our problems. We all have our issues. We are all just part of the ongoing chaos around us. So, that's what I took from it. I thought it was really interesting. I'm really looking forward to this new album. Mm-hmm. Looking forward to seeing what else he's going to have. Is this going to be an avenue for him? Because, you know, he kind of changes up sounds on every album.
Yeah.
That's what kind of has made him so relevant other than his quirky self.
Yeah.
But so relevant for so long.
Besides being
such a fucking weirdo. But I don't know. I'm really excited to see what's going to happen. So, do you have anything else to add?
Nothing really. I mean, like, it was just so vibey. Yeah. Like, I don't know.
Be a shower song.
Yeah.
Driving down the road with the windows down, just vibing. And you're like, we are sick. We are okay. Yeah, anyway. Yeah. Thank you so much for stopping by today. I am TC.
And I'm Alex.
We are Teen Arax. Keep your head up. Life is so fucking beautiful. Until next time.
Peace.
Adios. We'll catch you in the next one. Deuces.